योगी आदित्यनाथ लेड उत्तर प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट इज एट द रिसीविंग एंड ऑफ मेजर क्रिटिसिज्म ओवर द हाथरस गन रेप एंड डेथ केस। Now, Bharatiya Janata Party's BJP firebrand leader Uma Bharati has also raised questions over police's action in the case, saying it has dented up government and the party's image. Taking to Twitter, Uma Bharati said that the way in which Uttar Pradesh police has laid siege over the village in Hathras, where the 19-year-old gun rape belonged to, raises many questions. I saw about the incident of Hathras. At first, I thought that I should not say that because you must be taking action in this regard. However, the manner in which the police have laid siege over the village and the victim's family may have many arguments, but also raises various fears, Uma Bharati tweeted. Had I not been corona positive, I would have been sitting with that family in that village. When I leave Ames Rishikesh, I will definitely meet the victim's family in Hathras, Uma Bharati said. The 19-year-old girl, who succumbed to her injuries on Tuesday, September 29, at the Safdarjung Hospital in Delhi, was allegedly gang-raped and tortured on September 14. The accused, who were nabbed on September 19, had tried to strangulate her to death as she resisted their attempt and in the process, she had also ended up biting her tongue and suffering a severe cut on it, police had said.